Hi there, it's Kevin Ward, the author of the number one best-selling The Book of Yes. And people ask me, why are the scripts in this book different than in most real estate sales scripts? I'm gonna share with you part of the book from chapter 8 on heart. You gotta have it. And here's one of the reasons that not only these scripts are different, but the approach is different. I'm just gonna read you part from this chapter. While I teach and emphasize the skilled use of scripts and proven techniques, I start with a fundamental presupposition that makes all the difference. And that is, it's all about the client. It's not about me. Your responsibility as a professional agent is to add value to the client, not to take advantage of them. Your job is not to take listings. Your job is to deliver results for the clients who hire you. I am not at all comfortable when I see real estate agents who are trying to learn seduction strategies taught by pickup artists. And that actually is out there in this real estate industry. It's crazy to me because they tend to be highly manipulative and totally self-serving. The wham, bam, thank you, ma'am approach to real estate sales is empty and poison because it is exploitative and serves no one's best interest in the long run. When your highest interest is your client's best interest, now you have true power. And so every single script in the Book of Yes was not only done by tens of thousands of conversations that I've had with clients, but even more importantly, it was designed by someone with this idea that the client's best interest is your highest interest. If that is the way you approach real estate, then the Book of Yes is the kind of scripts that will help you rock it.